Hi guys, Brit Tech here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to refresh your screen on a MacBook Pro. So many of you know when using a Windows computer, all you have to do is press F5. But it's a little bit different using a Mac. So what you're going to do is you're going to press the Command key and then R at the same time. So you press this and hold down. As you can see, it's refreshing the screen. There you go. That's how to refresh your screen on a Safari MacBook Pro. Hope this helps.